Today I know you can't talk much, but I just want to give the actual point. The discrimination about Benin's people, the Edo people, is getting too much. It got it too much. Yes. Now, with the Benin's, and I will be the one of the oldest empire for Nigeria. But love not there among ourselves. We know they like Muku, they promote ourselves. We like discrimination between ourselves. Why? We speak the same language. You go see Igbo man, go see Igbo man, he go love her with all his heart. You go see Yoruba man, he go love his brother with all his heart. You go see Hausa man, he go love his brother with all his heart. Why Benin they different? Now, Edo convention when want take place for USA. Can you imagine? No Benin artists they invite, which is very very wrong. It's very very wrong because why would they discriminate ourselves? There are good musicians who are out there in Benin City, in Edo State. Influence, the son of Akabama is there. He did not want there. Akobehian did there. Sneezy he did here. Then why una not fit invite all these people? Then una go dey invite flavor. I don't say make a tribalism, you know. This is not tribalism. Actually, we the Benin, we need to improve our culture. We discriminate ourselves. For example, if they do Igbo convention, we they invite any Benin musician when they know say that person he go perform with Igbo all throughout, or he go perform for that event with Benin all throughout. Yes or no? Because music when they sing now Benin music, now they see they not invite them. But that's the if Yoruba man they do convention, they not invite Benin person because now Benin music he won't go they sing. They need to invite their own culture musician. That is where you they see most of all these Igbo musicians, the Yoruba musicians. They are doing well because they promote themselves. We the Benin, we don't promote ourselves. We discriminate ourselves. Let me drag your mind to this. That they see BBC Igbo. That they see BBC Hausa. That they see BBC Yoruba. That they see BBC Benin. No, they don't see because no love between ourselves. There is no foundation how we can raise, how we can build this platform. No, because no love, no foundation. Because we discriminate ourselves. It is very, very wrong for Edo people, they do convention, say maybe they invite their own fellow brothers, maybe musicians, maybe Benin. It's not they wrong, but discrimination don't go to their hearts. We do not love one another. We are not loving ourselves, we will be Benin. The only way we go take progress for that state is when love actually take the bond that we have between ourselves. That is only when we can become stand as brothers. When faith not go to that state, I beg my brothers and sisters. You go see Benin man at movie. You see on social media, the best help you can do, you cannot give him or her money. The best thing you do, share the video to support him. May other people see and say, yeah, this is a sweet song or this is a sweet movie. But it not be like that. If a dope boy or a dope girl see or Benin boy see a brother see that they sing or they add movie, they go pass him. They not go share. But if now there are all those Yoruba, they are Olamide, they are Fino. You will see many of them. You will be seeing thousands share, thousands comment, thousands like, thousands viewers. But maybe any person can't sing. They're not going to sing. I use this media to beg all of you. If you be person when they do this art, you'll be Benin Kingdom. I beg. I make we appreciate our culture. Make we appreciate our culture. Make we promote ourselves. Make we promote ourselves. If we be nice and we get BBC Benin, not be bad thing. The other culture they get, and Igbo get, Yoruba get, Hausa get. But why we will be the oldest empire? One of the oldest empire will not get BBC News. It's very, very wrong. I come in peace, as I said before. We could not let love share among ourselves. We could dominate Nigeria. We be one of the oldest empire. We could not remember. I love you guys. Try and support and promote Benin Kingdom. One love.